Muhammad, he said, if you eat seven ajwa, you know what ajwa is?
No.
Ajwa is a palm date. So if you eat seven ajwa a day, then no poison will work in you and no magic will work in you. But Muhammad, he have both. He was affected by magic and he died by poison. So how the guy is teaching us what to eat so he can stay healthy, and he claimed that this is all from Allah, he says such a thing. And then he died by poison, and he was under the black magic in the same time.
Why do a lot of Muslims today believe that he died of natural death? If that's
nobody believe, this is a lie. You see, Muslims, most of Muslims are like you. They don't hear things, but nobody. We are people who knows what we are talking about. Did I say, my friend, did I say to you anything until now without showing you reference?
No. See, but I need to go and kind of look at this.
No problem. No problem. It's in front of your screen. This is sunnah.com. This is not my website. This is Muslim. All is a pure Muslim Sunni website. This is not my website. Sunnah.com. Okay. So I'm not making things up. So we show it live. And as you see, whatever you ask me, I show you right away in a second. It doesn't take me even an hour to find it. My friend, I spend my life studying this stupid religion. I advise you right now to leave it. You don't want to follow such a madman. This is a madman.
No, some things are shocking, to be honest.
I don't know what is your education. Did you pass high school?
Yeah, I've got a bachelor's in economics.
That's wonderful. That's amazing. That's good. Okay.